Couple things that you did really well. Do you know what, whether it be like, you know, 40 or bench or something like that?
I did a 10-8 broad jump, 36-inch vertical, 23 reps, 225, stuff like that.
Did you surprise yourself with that?
Well, actually, I did 26 before, so.
Okay, so.
We did a bunch of reps before. I think that has something to do with it, but I didn't surprise myself at all.
Yeah. What and I guess just in terms of as you look forward, not only this spring but this fall, I mean, what do you want to accomplish? I mean, what's kind of a good spring and a good senior year for you?
I think for me, it's doing whatever I can to help the team first, and winning a starting job is my main priority. So he's a good player. I think we play well off each other, but my goal is to win a starting job.
You're surprised that you're a senior already?
Yeah, it went by so fast. Yeah, it went by fast. It's funny to see a bunch of guys that are in my class going to the NFL. Mm-hmm. You know, Blaine Gabbert, players I kind of hung around with.
Yeah, I mean, you were committed with him at one point.
Yeah, and it's just funny to see how fast time flies.
Yeah, cool.
Thanks. You said you weren't really thinking about it at the time, maybe not using all your time for football. Now that you've had the chance to kind of work back to the year, maybe not applying all that time with some kind of unconscious thing, like maybe I'm not going to be the guy, so why put in all this time?
No, I don't think it was that. I think it was a lot of time with little small things. Like, I wouldn't, you know, do all the things I needed to do after practice as far as getting the cold to get myself back healthy for the next day. Just little things like that. Yeah.